Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today I'm going to show you how to make chicken nuggets at home. Most of the children love chicken nuggets at McDonald's. Today I'm going to show you the exact recipe how they make it. So let's see the ingredients. Chicken nuggets, we need boneless chicken 500 grams, 5 to 6 slices of bread, salt about half tablespoon. These are mixed herbs. You can take herbs of your choice. I have taken mixed herb here. This is about half tablespoon. Freshly ground pepper. You can use pepper powder also as per requirement. One egg and breadcrumbs as per requirement. Oil for frying nuggets. Let's start with the recipe now. First, we'll remove the edges of this bread slices. And cut them into small pieces. Cut them roughly. We are going to use this part of the bread and these edges. We can just roast them and make breadcrumbs out of this. I have washed this chicken properly. I have taken this breast part of the chicken. We'll remove excess water from it. This is a properly washed chicken and we have removed all the excess water from it. Now we are going to add this bread pieces to this. Now we'll take a blender jar. We'll put this few pieces of chicken and few bread pieces in it. And we'll blend it to make a fine paste or to make a mince. Now we got this chicken mince and the bread is also nicely mixed with this mince. Now we'll grind all of these chicken pieces along with this bread. Now this chicken mince is ready. If you don't want to do this mincing process at home, you can directly use ready-made chicken mince also. Now we have nicely ground this chicken and bread together. Now we are going to add this mixed herbs. You can use herbs of your choice here, salt, and we'll crush these peppers freshly. This is as per requirement. How spicy you want. I will crush about 1 teaspoon here. Mix all the spices with this chicken properly. Now I will break in this egg in this. Mix it well. This egg will give nice soft texture to the nuggets. Now this chicken mince is ready. Now we are going to shape the nuggets. We'll make them look like ready-made nuggets. You can make different shapes with these nuggets. I'll make like this. Once this nugget is ready, I'm going to cover it with the breadcrumbs. Also, you can give them shape. Isn't it looking like a ready-made nugget? Same way we'll make all our nuggets. All these nuggets are ready now. You can fry them right away. But if you want to keep it ready like this, you can store it in an airtight container and deep freeze it. Line the container with a butter paper. Keep few nuggets like this. Then again, keep one line of butter paper. Same way, you can deep freeze them for months. Now I'll show you how to fry them. We'll fry all of this.
Keep oil for heating. Oil is hot now. We'll add in these nuggets. Fry these nuggets on a medium heat till they become light brown from outside. These nuggets are brown now. I cooked them on a medium heat so that the chicken inside gets cooked properly. It took me around 10 minutes to fry them. Now we'll take these nuggets out of the oil and we'll serve them.
These nuggets are ready now. You can serve them with ketchup. It's cooked nicely from inside. It's very soft.
Prepare these nuggets in larger quantity and you can deep freeze them for longer time. And whenever you want to fry them, just defrost them and fry them fresh. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.